1,015 hospital beds are in use tonight by people with COVID or COVID symptoms, and that's up from yesterday, but it does remain one of the lowest single-day bed counts we've seen since early November.